Humans have surpassed God and nature. In a few years, we will be capable of creating perfect babies, free of diseases, correcting all the errors of our Creator. Robots, supercomputers, and a perfect race are the future of our planet. Humanity will be able to perform miracles and create life. For over 100 years, humanity has been trying to create the perfect race, and we are just a few years away from achieving it. Artificial intelligence has opened up infinite possibilities, helping us achieve things we once thought impossible. We asked an artificial intelligence how babies will be born in 2050. And this was its chilling response. This machine will do the same job as a woman's uterus, but without errors, without pain, without C-sections, without risks, and it will help create an improved version of Homo sapiens. This machine will help women avoid ruining their bodies to have a baby, help them not have to quit their jobs, and above all, ensure they don't have to sacrifice their lives for the gift of motherhood. This machine will help repopulate countries where women no longer want to have children, replacing those who die to prevent any country from disappearing. This new artificial uterus replicates the exact conditions of a woman's uterus with the goal of creating perfect humans. For a small additional fee, new parents can choose to eliminate genetic diseases in the family. And they can also select eye color, skin color, height, build, and even intelligence level. Everything will be for sale. Diabetes, cancer, and any other disease will be a thing of the past. You can even choose for your child to be genetically predisposed against alcohol, drugs, and sugar. Everything will be for sale, and the wealthier the parents, the more perfect the child can be. Do you think this is the right path for humanity? Do you believe artificial intelligence can help us surpass God? Or will it send us back to the Stone Age? If these artificial uteruses were already a reality, would you create your child this way, or would you prefer to have them naturally? Do you think humanity is on the right path, or is it moving further away from God each day?